So this uncommon view is where I want to address a problem that most business owners have, in that the marketing of their product is a struggle. It takes a long time for the impact to be felt. Their sales are okay, they're never awesome. And they often wonder, why am I not standing out? Why am I not cutting through? Why is nobody realizing how good my product or service is and not, you know, just banging my door down to get it? And so I've been in marketing for a long time, basically since I was 19, looking at how to construct marketing messages. And that was for other companies and agencies. In fact, I worked in 153 different industries. But when I started selling for myself, it all got real. I really, really learnt then, because it was now my dollar that was being used on marketing. It was my products that needed to sell. And so I had to get much, much better at it, more efficient at it, more effective at it on a lower budget than, you know, instead of using the big company budgets I was used to. Right? So there are things I've learned, and I'm going to tell you one of those things right now which should change your marketing forever. And that is that most business owners try and sell a buffet. What does that mean? It means that you try and sell everything. You try and let everybody know all the different reasons why they should buy from you. And it might just be all the reasons why they might should buy an ebook, or why they should buy from your restaurant, why they should come to your personal coaching, etc. And so that's a problem, because people don't buy a buffet. People buy a steak, and then they buy things after they've actually gone into the store to have the steak, or the restaurant to have a steak. So don't sell the buffet, sell the steak. So how can I help you out there? Well, how do you actually condense your business, your offer, down into one core message? Because if you cannot put it into one core message, marketing is hard. If you can put it into one simple message, marketing is easy. A, it cuts through more effectively. People actually, you know, will click on your ads or visit your store. But B, they will actually remember you. Much higher chance of remembering you, and that's really where it's at. So you get long-term value from any marketing that you do spend, okay? So what you want to do is you want to take the reasons why I should buy from you. In fact, you want to make a list of at least five reasons why I should buy from you. And you tell me what they are, you write them down, and pretend I'm there in front of you while you're doing it. But you say, here are the five reasons that are why you should buy from me. And you list them, okay? I'm sure there's at least five reasons why someone should buy your product, all right? And then what you want to do then is now put them in a list of priority. Like, for instance, which is the most important reason? And this is where most business owners sort of leave it. They go, well, I'm not really sure, so I'll just test it out and let the market tell me, instead of actually deciding up front and leading with the front foot. So you choose, what is the most important message that I've got to get out there about this product? Knowing that the other four messages are also good. We know that, we're not ignoring them, but we will help people discover them, not all at once, but further into the sales process, okay? What is that one core message that makes you different, okay? What is that one thing, that one reason why I should buy from you? Do you know what it is? Because most business owners don't focus on this enough, and they see their business so clearly, they're so close to it, that it doesn't register with them the actual number one reason why someone should buy that product. Now, if you do have it, great, but if most people don't, okay, most people don't, then here's what you want to do. You can, honestly, the internet has most of the answers that you're looking for. So you can actually type into Google and type in, you know, the world's top 100 headlines or something like that, right? Just type in world's top 100 headlines. And up will come all these websites that actually will actually give you the world's top 100 headlines for free. Right? You'll have it done in a couple of seconds. And you look through those headlines, because those are proven headlines that have worked in the past. You take those headlines and you try and insert your product or service into the headlines. So as you read, you think, does that apply to me? Could I use that? And you adapt the headline to suit your top message, okay? And this will put it into the form which makes it palatable, which means business owners actually, or your customers rather, will eat it up rather than ignore it, okay? So firstly, a list of five reasons why I should buy from you. Put the find out which the top one is, decide on which the top one is, the one you think is the top. Remember, you can always change it later on. If you get it wrong, it's okay. But choose one message, and that becomes your marketing message. Now, how do you write it? You find out how to write headlines, right? So you search for the top 100 headlines, the best headlines ever. You'll see many websites offering those top 100 headlines. And then you adapt the headlines to suit your message, and you'll have it in the right wording. Now, why is that so important? It's important because how you say things is critical. And I've learned this because I used to be a copywriter, and I still am. I still do write my own stuff, of course, right? But It's knowing how to write the words which makes such a difference, which is why copywriters get paid so much money, because they know exactly how to form the words so that they're most powerful. So by copying, or that's what a lot of people tend to call these days modeling, successful headlines from the past, you can bring your message out of the normal into the extraordinary by just wording it all differently, okay? I hope that helps you out. That's my view at least. I'd love to hear yours. I'm Brett McFall, and I'll see you online.